James Charles is previewing his blushes, and this is looking like the final sort of product for him. Obviously not the packaging, but they're super pigmented. He almost was going to change it, but everybody in the comments of his second TikTok account was like, no, we love it being super pigmented. So there seems to be some interest in this. I really wonder, what do you guys think, like, how successful James's brand is going to be?